A little over 12 years ago, God called us to Plant Crossings Community Church. And the question that everyone asked as we began to share that with them was, where's the building gonna be? Truth is, we had no idea, and honestly, it wasn't even on our radar. God had just given a clear vision for his church, and so we began meeting. The vision that he gave was for a church to gather, communicate his gospel in an uncompromising way, and create an environment for real relationships to form so that then his gospel could truly transform homes throughout the community. And so over the past 12 years, we've gathered in schools throughout Katy Independent School District. And a little over 18 months ago, our leadership decided it was time to challenge the church to give sacrificially towards a ministry home. And so we did that, and the church responded, and they began to give in amazing ways. And at that same time, we began a facilities team that, as the church was giving, that facilities team was researching opportunities throughout the community. Well, just this past fall, I was up front on a Sunday morning, and as people were walking in the door, I met a first-time guest and began talking to him. He shared with me something. He said he had a friend in the community who really wanted a church to use his property. And so that began a series of conversations, and God opened a door, opened an opportunity for Crossings to have a ministry home. And so we're so excited that beginning at March of 2019, that we will be gathering Sunday mornings here at 1016 FM 1463. And we would love for this community to come and to see God's work, God's provision of this ministry home. But even more than that, this community to come and experience the amazing families that God's gathered at his church, Crossings Community Church.